again, and welcome to the Texture Innovation Center here in White Marsh, Maryland. I'm Harold Nickel, and this is my colleague Maureen Akins, and we're here for the latest edition of Does This Have Gum In It? Now, Maureen, when I was at the store, I picked up a bottle of this salad dressing, and immediately yes. I wondered, mm-hmm. does this have gum in it?
Of course it does.
Okay.
Yes.
So tell me about the gums that are in different kinds of salad dressings.
Sure. Very commonly in the salad dressing industry, we have some old standbys. And xanthan certainly tops the list as one of the most important hydrocolloids that are found in salad dressings. Mm-hmm. Other salad dressing ingredients could be propylene glycol alginate, which is an emulsifier, gum arabic, which is certainly an emulsifier, our patented product, Saladizer Max, which is also an excellent emulsifier, and then you'll even find guar gum used as a thickening agent in salad dressing type applications.
And what's the idea in an application like this one? What do we need emulsifiers? What do they do?
So this is a special example. Anytime that you have a separating dressing, you want it to separate in the bottle. But in your manufacturing process, you actually need it to be one continuous unit so that when it fills into the bottle, you get exactly the same amount of spice and oil in each bottle.
And these materials that you talked about, xanthan and propylene glycol alginate, mm-hmm. those are emulsifiers. Tell us what's an emulsifier?
Sure. So an emulsifier, by definition, is a surface active agent or something that contains a hydrophilic group and a hydrophobic group, meaning that you have something that loves oil and something that loves water, and you have something in the middle that can hold those two things together in a continuous system and not separate.
So we could say, in all fairness, that with the right types of ingredients and emulsifiers, mm-hmm. oil and water will mix.
That is correct.
Now, Maureen, I know we have a new product that is used in salad dressings, gravy, sauces. Tell us about that.
Yes, we have a fantastic new product called Faster Xanthan EC. It's one of the most important hydrocolloids that you can use in salad dressing. Xanthan is very commonly used throughout the salad dressing industry, but one of its pitfalls is actually getting it into solution. It's very prone to lumping. And what we did is we actually developed a brand new process as a patent-pending technology that actually allows us to disperse this much more readily in solution, allows you to hydrate your product a lot more quickly, and gets you on your way down your production.
Is it more expensive than the other alternatives?
That's one of the other great parts about Faster Xanthan. We've actually developed it so that it's very cost conscious, and in the end, saves you tremendous amounts in production time, which we know is very expensive.
Now, the types of things that go into this new product, this Faster that you mentioned, are they the same? Are they similar to what's typically used? Tell us about what goes into it.
So for the process that we use, it's still just straight xanthan gum. There's no difference in that. We have sourced it from Chinese material, which actually makes it very economical in cost. And then all of the magic behind the product actually comes through our patent pending technology, our processing of the product.
Ooh, magic! Now, for people who want to try this out.
Yes.
Can they call and get a sample?
Absolutely. You can call us on our 800 technical hotline. You can certainly go on our website and request a sample online. And you can certainly contact your sales representative directly. They'd be more than happy to send you a sample.
So Faster Xanthan Gum, like Maureen says, you can call us about that. Here's the number right here. Or you can visit the website and download our new brochure on Faster Xanthan Gum. Be sure and come back again next time for another edition of Does This Have Gum In It?